Hello friends, welcome to Shiti's Kitchen. Today I'll show you how to make kesri bath or rava kesri. So let us start. So first we'll take a pan and to this I'll add around 3 to 4 teaspoons of ghee. Whatever measurements I'll be telling will be in this cup only. So I have taken totally half cup of ghee. In this I have added only 3 teaspoons of ghee now. And to this I'm going to add suji. In the same cup in which I have taken ghee, I have taken 1 cup of suji. So I'll add it to the ghee. And now we need to fry this in low flame. So I have been frying this for 5 minutes in low flame. I'll fry it for some more time. I'll fry it until the suji becomes very light. So this is done. I have fried it in low flame for a total of 7 to 8 minutes. I'll remove this now and I'll keep this aside. And next, I'm going to keep some water for boiling. I have taken 2 cups of water for 1 cup of suji. So we'll wait until it starts boiling. And now the water is boiling, so we can add suji into this. I'll add the fried suji into the boiling water. And the flame should be kept low at this point. We have to keep stirring it immediately after adding the suji. And now I'll let it close for 2 minutes. After 2 minutes, we'll open this. We'll stir it once. The suji has absorbed all the water content. Now we are going to add sugar into this. Of sugar and we'll mix this. And once the sugar starts melting, we'll add little more ghee. So we have taken half cup of ghee, in which I had used 3 to 4 teaspoons of ghee for frying the suji. And the remaining ghee I'll be adding now. Now the sugar has started melting, so we can add the remaining ghee what we have in the cup. So that is totally half cup of ghee. We'll mix this. Now I'm going to add saffron. I had soaked around 0.25 grams of saffron in warm milk. I'm going to add it now. We'll mix it once. Teaspoon of cardamom powder, I'll add it now. Some fried cashew nuts and some raisins. Raisins and cashew nuts were fried in ghee, and now I have switched off the flame. We'll mix it once and this is ready to be served. So friends, our rava kesri bath is ready to serve. I'll quickly transfer it to a plate. Friends, here is our rava kesri bath ready to eat. I hope you have liked this recipe. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more recipes. And also for quick version of all the recipes, please like my Facebook page. The link is given in the description box below. Thanks for watching my video. Thank you.